Buenos dias, everybody, and welcome to my attempt at the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. And this is going to be very difficult because I laugh at just about everything that exists in the world. So I figured, hey, maybe this will be a fun challenge to try. So let's see what we can do. And all right, so I got video laid up here. I'll put the link in the description for the original video itself if you want to give it a shot. But let's buckle up and see what we can do here, all right? Alright.
Yeah, knock it off.
Huh?
Hey, Billy, shut up. You know
Hey,
Billy, this is part of my vocal training. Relax. You know I have a tight esophagus. I have to stretch it out every day. And this is my time. I'll just keep singing. I don't care.
Stop.
You can't stop me, eh?
Shut up! Woo.
Clever. Oh, that was adorable! I love that! Can you go back?
Ooh,
I'm gonna watch that again.
You can't stop me, eh?
Shut up!
Woo.
That little hop! That was so precious! Alright, let's move on.
Josh, go put those corn dogs back!
You can't make me do anything!
That was good. Hang on.
Sarah, the Smash Bomb Tag Team is here.
I've seen that video before. It killed me. Not today.
Hi, I'm Jack Cameron. Need a new refrigerator?
But,
can I find this in Arlington?
Oh, good grief, yes.
Oh, boy. Let's see how long it is. Let's hold it out.
This guy is probably close to 5 feet. Texas rat snakes are going to be one of the largest snakes that you find in the Metroplex area.
What the f***?
What just attacked him? What was that? Video is, like, so obscured, I couldn't... Okay.
Magic shirt.
That was good.
Congratulations.
Thank you!
On the worst dish in this competition so far.
Oh! Get dunked on! Okay. Ooh, that almost got me! Not today. What's going on here?
It's fire! Sally Cannon!
Woo! No! Doesn't count! Nope!
This is the baker's chance, really, to show us their little bit of an artistic flair.
That is literally every cooking show in existence. Good job, video.
Today's secret ingredient is...
these.
Yeah!
Close! Sorry to the bee. That was just more weird than it was funny. But then again, it's Iron Chef, so...
Thank you.
fucking gun does that? What? All right. Oh no.
Brother, help me.
No, don't do this to me. No. You don't know what you're doing here. No.
Long live the king.
Name something people take with them to the beach.
Turkey?
The first thing you buy in a supermarket.
Turkey.
A food often stuffed.
Turkey.
I like the way this guy thinks.
Finally, now I can keep these pennies to myself. What the?
I smell pennies!
Nope. No.
Fall, and it'll be an exercise in building trust between one another. So, Harrison, if you don't mind going first, step up here on this chair and close your eyes. All right, and then everybody fill in, and we're going to ask you to fall, and then they will catch you. So you have to trust us. So I'm going to count to three. Just relax and fall, okay? One, two, three. No!
Yep. Knew that was coming. Not that funny when you know it's coming. Okay.
I'm going to eat you.
I remember using that gif before. I love that one. Pugs have such good reaction faces. They really do.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pie.
Oh! Porcupine! I was like, the hell did he just say? Clever.
Do you like your new toy? Alright.
Oh! Oh, that was cute! He was an old boofer, too. Oh. No.
Take a closer look at that snout.
No!
Cool, biting the tire, puncturing it. The cop changed the tire, but when he returned, the bull mastiff cross again attacked his tire, again puncturing it. Another sergeant came to the officer's aid, but he too had his tire attacked and punctured. So an animal control officer was called in, but yes, he too had his tire attacked and punctured.
That gave me some rather good vibes right there. That's a really old website if you kids don't know what that is.
You're not even a real journalism. That's right.
I'm sorry. Mm-mm.
We saw people in the streets ready to put 2018 in the rearview mirror and say hello to 2019. We also saw this dog with a banana. A festive atmosphere in the heart of downtown Orlando is what it's all about.
Mm-mm. Nope. Not the bow. No! I knew I was gonna do something stupid. Alright! I lost that one. I was so close too. There was like only 2 minutes left. I can't. No. Alright. Do a few more. A few more, but I've lost. I've lost. This is where I've lost. Okay.
This guy moaned at least this loud. Oh!
YouTube, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Not for this channel. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma.
Naked, huh?
It's true. It's true.
I don't see that either.
Hey?
Has you really been far, even as decided to use Even Go Want to Look More Like? Call 985-655-2500 inside the details for...
What?
Go further and even more decided to use. You can really be far as decided twice as much to use and go wish for it.
What?
When you decide far even once to use and go...
What? Want,
then get really far even as decided to use and look more like and go after. It's just common sense. Apply today.
Excuse me? What was that? Did I black out? What just happened?
I hate pickles. I hate everything about them. Pickles are destroying my life.
Something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car. Pickles.
Continuity. I like it. Alright. I think this is gonna be the last one. Let's see what they got, and then we'll call it a day.
Ask a child if he or she is choking.
Are you choking? Are you choking?
Bravo. Bravo. You didn't get me to laugh, though, but that's good old video right there. Alright, so that was Try Not to Laugh Challenge, and I failed miserably a couple of times, just because I think if we want to count me trying to hold back laughing, I don't know. But yeah, if you guys like it, just let me know. And if you want me to see you do more, if you have some suggestions of what I should do, like more of this or the Reddit 50-50 challenge, but I don't know if I can do that for this channel, but we'll see. But I'll see you guys around in the next video, okay? Bye.